This is one of the most ridiculous testimony videos you'll ever watch. And I love it because this stuff happens to me all the time. Check it out.
Normally, I like to keep this stuff intimate between God and I, but I feel like God gave me the green light to share this. So here we go. This morning during quiet time, I was asking God to help me decipher his voice versus just kind of my own thoughts or thoughts from the enemy. And just during that quiet time, I heard the Lord say, go to Staples and pray over a man named John. So very specific, Staples as in like the supply store Staples, very random, but I felt like I heard it very clearly. His word says, my sheep know my voice. So I'm just standing in confidence that that was the Lord, and I'm about to go drive to Staples and find a man named John. And I just thought I'd document it to show that God speaks and he can speak to you too. I'm literally driving and just hearing like, you're stupid, you shouldn't go do this. And that's how you know the enemy doesn't want this to happen. So it's just confirming even more that this is from God, because there's warfare happening right now. So I just went to Staples and you already know there was an employee named John.
Oh my God.
Guys, this isn't a coincidence. This is God. And John doesn't follow God or is not a believer in God. So I really believe that the Lord just wanted to chase after him today and just show him that he knows him, he loves him. And God is just so, so good. This literally has like nothing to do with me. God was just wanting to be kind to me and show that I do know his voice as his sheep. And he does speak to his children, and I'm just so grateful for that confirmation today. But less about me, more about God. Well, what an amazing God that he wants to chase after his son who doesn't know him yet. Well, I hope that this testimony can inspire one of you. Sorry, like literally I'm shaking up once again. I pray this testimony can inspire one of you guys to just sit in quiet and listen to God, because God will use his followers, and it's not anything that I did. It's simply a gift that God wants to use me, and a privilege, and he wants to use you too. So this is your encouragement to ask the Lord where he wants you to go today, and we can just start spreading the love of Jesus to those who don't know him quite yet, but they will soon, because this is God chasing after them.
Follow for more discipleship content like this.